So first off, I'd like to thank God because, you know, we're standing in church and He gave us, well, at least I believe He gave us a talent, so I'm very thankful for that. I also like to thank my parents because they put so much time and money and effort, as you can see my dad just pointing at everything. So I would just like to thank them for literally always being there for me, even when I tell them, please don't have to be there, it's going to sound bad, but please don't be there. And they're there anyway. I'd also like to thank Sean and Steve Goodman, who run the Symphonic Orchestra at Greater Indianapolis, who took me in December before my sophomore year and literally threw music at me. That was not arranged. That was really, 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 really hard. And they said, you know what, you can do this. It's fine, you can do this. Just go ahead and do it. And that made me a better musician, playing in an orchestra, playing with other people. Mr. Scott, you took me in as a seventh grader, and you know, you looked at me and you were like, okay, I see some potential, I'll help you there. You know, I wouldn't have been able to get up here and play this with Mr. Scott, and I wouldn't be able to go out and do SYO, I wouldn't be able to go out and really play in our school's orchestra without him, because, you know, he gives me confidence, and he tells me, you know, Lauren, you sound a lot better than you think you do, so stop that on yourself. And Mrs. Scott, thank you so much for just your support for all of us and making sure that all of this happens, because, you know, yeah, we're musicians and we like to play, but sometimes, you know, we don't really know how to put that together. So we're just thank you for doing that for us.
Start with him and